What would you say if you were here, Dad? Probably something corny like...
It's about following your heart, right?
Follow your heart.
What does your heart say?
The problem is I have no idea where it's pointed.
You are so perfect.
It was always supposed to be Betty and Archie. It was like it was their destiny.
When you were pretending to be with Betty, you didn't feel anything, did you?
What about you and Archie canoodling then?
Yeah, that was just pretend.
I don't know, that looked pretty real to me.
Well, yeah, that was the point.
You and Veronica?
I don't want to hurt Veronica either. But a little part of me always thought...
But I can't give you the answer you want. I've never been good enough for you.
Stop.
I'll never be good enough for you.
This mask. It's us.
When I think, Archie, of where I feel safest and most myself, I think of us.
Me too.
And you and I feel safe with each other. We always have.
I have never felt whatever it is I'm supposed to feel with Betty. I can't stop thinking about you. Betty, all I can think about is...
I know. Betty.
It's just a stupid kiss, right?
I've tried, but it's impossible.
When you kissed Archie, none of those old feelings came back, did they?
I can't stop thinking about you either.
Have you been working on any new songs, Arch? I'd love to hear some of them.
Betty, I haven't played guitar in forever. I wanted to share something with you.
What is it?
It's a song I wrote for you.
Sounds like you wrote it for someone special.
But then, what has this all been about?
I don't know. I don't know, maybe it's because everything's changing in the next few weeks.
If you guys want to be together, I'm happy for you.
Who would have thought?
So whatever this is, or it was, it's just over.
Why can't we just get over ourselves? It wasn't one heart that broke that night.
Then that wasn't the moment. The place and time where it all went wrong.
It was two.
These are your diaries. These are your childhood memories, honey. They're precious.
And that's all they are, Mom. Memories.
Dear Diary, today I fell in love with the boy next door. His name is Archie Andrews.
Betty and I have been next door neighbors since we were four. We've been friends forever. I kissed her and I asked her to marry me.
Little Archie proposed to me.
She was like, oh, little Archie, we're too young.
Of course I want to marry Archie, but I know we're too young.
Ask me when we're 18 and I'll say yes.
Love makes you do crazy things.
Of course I love you, Betty.
He does love you.
I think a part of me has been in love with Archie for 10 years.
Archie, why are we here?
I don't know. But this is nice, right?
But weren't you afraid that something might actually spark between them?